There will come a time where for a man to hold on to his religion will be like holding on to burning coal. And you understand when you hold a burning coal, it is very tempting and desirable to let bits of it go or let it go. Modern times are challenging. Never before has sin been so pervasive. Never before has sin been so all-encompassing. Never before has sin reached your pockets. Never before has sin slept on the pillow of your bed. Can you imagine today there is not a place that you go where sin isn't available to you? One out of every 5 searches on mobile phones is a search of lewdness. Sin has become pervasive, invasive. It is everywhere. These are times in which we live. But then the Prophet gave the beautiful news, and I want to share this with you. The Rasul said, إِنَّ مِنْ وَرَائِكُمْ أَيَّامَ الصَّبْرِ. After you, my Sahaba, will come the days of patience. لِلْمُتَمَسِّكِ فِيهَا بِمَا أَنْتُمْ عَلَيْهِ أَجْرُ 50. And whoever endures days of difficulty and patience holds on to what you have held on to, for him will be the reward of 50.